Hello there again, this is Dominic, and today I'm going to show you how to delete system apps on your Infinix phone. So this is the default XOS launcher on an Infinix phone. This particular phone is the Infinix Note 4. So if I scroll to the bottom over here on the menu apps, all four apps at the bottom over there are advertisements. At the top here, this one called Elimination over here, that's an advertisement too. And if I go back, you can see at the top there, Jamaica versus Curacao, Neymar, Hot, all those are advertisements. And in the last video, I showed you how to get rid of these advertisements, and that was by installing the Nova launcher. So I'm just going to press the home button, and this is the Nova launcher. This is the default Nova launcher that I used, and it took care of most problems. No more advertisements. When I go to my list of apps, I get very clean app drawer over here, but there's one thing bugging me, and that's these advertisements over here. You can see the no version detected at the top over here, and this one, popular, they have started appearing in the last 2 or 3 days. Very common, very annoying. So if you long press this area, you go to more settings, you get this is the app that is responsible for those advertisements. And I've tried to disable that, but when I go back and try again, it's still there. I've tried to disable the sound, but it doesn't work. I must get sound when it's updating. Let me try the other one. You see, it's the same app responsible. It's the app update that's responsible for this. So let me go to settings real quick and go to apps. This is the same, I think this is the same thing, app update. You see, more apps that I don't need. So if I go to apps and notifications and see all 81 apps. So this is the app update. This is the actual application that's being a nuisance. So being a system app, I cannot uninstall this application. The only thing I can do is try and force stop it. So the notifications have gone and they've just come back again. You've just heard the notification sound. Sometimes I used to go to storage, then I clear the cache and clear the data. Then I go back. See, the storage is right where we started, and those are, and you see the advertisements. You can clearly see for yourself. That's one advertisement, and it's taking me directly to this website over here. So let's just go back to settings. So even if I try to clear the cache or cache and clear data, I take care temporarily of those advertisements as notifications, but in no time at all, they just come back again. So today I'm going to show you how to get rid of this system application from Infinix. So the first thing you're going to do is go to your Play Store and search for this application called EX File Explorer File Manager for Android, and just open it. And from this place over here, you are going to go to the menu over here and select System Apps. The important information over here, you see app update 2.4.4. Here you see there is an address down there, com.transion dot app update. That's what we are going to use to delete this system app. So let's go to the computer real quick so that I can show you the rest of the steps. So at this point, this means that you're going to need a laptop for USB debugging. And before you go to USB debugging, go to your settings app, and go to the bottom about phone. It's in system. Just go to system at the bottom there. You can see developer options. So if you don't have developer options, just come to system and look for something called about phone. This is build number. You just click on build number a couple of times. You see it's saying no need, you are already a developer. Just click on build number, and when you come back over here, you're going to get these developer options. Just open developer options and you are going to enable developer options. And in developer options, check on USB debugging and allow USB debugging. That's it. Let's go to the computer. So now we are at the computer and you need this application. It's called System Apps Uninstaller.exe. Just download it. I'll post a link to this web URL and paste it in my video description below. So once you download the application, just launch it and this is what you will get. A list of devices attached. So I've not yet attached my phone, so I'm going to attach it now using the micro USB cable, and you can hear the sound, it's connected. So I've enabled USB debugging on my Infinix Note 4 smartphone, and I will continue and enter the package name of the application that I want to uninstall or rather remove. So mine was com.transion with the double S dot app update. Transion is the company that makes the Infinix as well as Tecno phones. So let me just enter. It's saying failure, not installed for 0 by Varun. So press any key to continue. Let me just continue real quick. So if you do everything right, you can see I entered the address of the application and just hit enter, and it's successful. It removed the application from my phone. So let's go to the phone real quick for a quick screen recording so that I can show you my progress. So we are back from the smartphone point of view, and let me go to settings real quick, and then I'm going to select apps and notifications. You can see the notifications / ads that were at the top over here have already gone. So I'm going to go to see all 81 apps, and this is the app. As you can see, it's saying not installed for this user. So I'm successful. No more annoying advertisements from Infinix. I love Infinix, but I don't know why. I don't know why they must push these advertisements down our throats. So what I did is I didn't install this application fully. I just put it in a trash bag somewhere and place it somewhere. So if I reset this phone into its factory settings, this application is going to come back. But for now, I'm happy because this particular application is not installed for me. So no more Infinix advertisements. Thank you for watching and goodbye.